We're following up on the Steuben County man extradited to Arizona after threatening the lives of two network news anchors. 48-year-old David Lee Simpson of Bath told investigators he was on his way to Georgia to kill HLN anchor Nancy Grace. Simpson also told them he scattered several pipe bombs throughout northern Pennsylvania. Simpson was extradited on Wednesday. He made death threats to anchors Nancy Grace and Jane Velez Mitchell over comments they made about the Jody Arias trial.